Yes. Blacksmith, you are now fit to battle. It is time to seek your vengeance. Sounds good, dude. You may wish to pay the witch in the woods a visit. She speaks to the gods and may be able to help you on your journey. Sounds a little, sketchy. Let's craft some more. How do I get rid of this bow? Mini shield. Level 2. Lame. Make more bone armor? Yes! Blast powder. We'll come back to that later. Where did you say there's evil witches? Dang. On the road again. Grab some stuff when I'm on the road again. I don't know why, but for some reason, this map kind of gives me, like, Raft vibes, if any of y'all have ever played that game. On a long trek to the witch's house. Oh, another course. How come I can't learn anything here? Let me get on the rock. Forget that. That pig? Yes! Come to me, my little friend. Not exactly sure you'd be able to one-shot a piggy like that with a primal bow, but what is that? Detour. Any sharks or anything that are gonna eat me? Oh, I guess that's just the initial boat. I guess it just stays there. Is this the witch's hut? Yeah. Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship. Yo, people are messed up eating llamas. Ew. Llama doesn't even taste good. Yes, I have tried it. I went to a. It was like a farm. A llama farm. And they had a bunch of llamas there. You could go out and pet them and feed them. Slurp mushroom. Yeah, try getting me up here, you idiot. Anyways, yeah, llama does not taste good. They had like bits and pieces of llama and stuff that you could buy and other llama goods, yarns, gloves, hats. Stuffed animals that were made through like their the wool or whatever it is llamas have. Alpacas, I guess is what they were. But yeah, we tried some alpaca sausage and ew, I do not recommend it. Anyways, witch. Alas with me, Siba Fenton. You are here to fulfill your oath and kill your father's killer. Whether you succeed has long been decided by the gods. Everything you seek, the gods can help you find. To hear them, you must gather 10 flower petals, 10 fibrous herbs, and a yellow mushroom. Okali dokali. Do I have that? Inventory? No, I do not. I got a mushroom. And those things. I need more of whatever these are. Fibrous herbs. I'll be back in a minute. Yo, ugly. Get off my lawn. Have enough of these things. I need more of these. Yes. Don't even think about pig. Let me gather so many pigs here. Whoop, that's a wolf. Could be a piggy. Collecting stuff. It's quite convenient that everything just keeps respawning. If I do say so myself. How many of these things can I hold? More arrows. If I get attacked by wolves, I'm dead. Do I have enough? 10! That should do it, right? That's what you said? Yes! And begin to black out. You find yourself in a strange world. Okay, this looks like Minecraft better end. Escape back to reality. The gods have spoken. Have you heard them? To succeed in your quest, you must find the sword of the most rare iron, forged by the deadliest blacksmiths ever. What you seek can be found in the tomb of your ancestors. Be careful. Is it ever a good idea to go into a freaking tomb? Not really. I've watched enough movies to know bad stuff happens in those areas. Another place to train agility? Yes! I don't know what it is, but I'll take it. Let loose the inner loot goblin. Did I glitch into this? Looks like I'm stuck, fellas. I might just have to end the episode here. I glitched into a rock and now I can't get out.
Let me out.